Let me tell you why you're here.
In the horizon, I saw these spies in disguise. Vessel of cries, but didn't get their replies. Walking these paths with various tricks and gadgets. Cloak and dagger, the secrets in the black cabinet. Like magic in the night, we disappear in the mist. Then come back with a single kiss of deadly silence. Started through the winter nights. The gathering started at the early lights. As we took flights into the endless clouds, I saw him there, vanishing into the crowds. But I stood proud in my b-boy posture. You tried to follow, but my patterns lost ya. And that's how I rock ya, through the lies and deceit. Their feet lay motionless as we sat and whipped on the steps of marble. Then it came clear, dreams and life are all part of the same sphere. Always walk the skies, can't you say? In this life of madness, I have the eyes of dreams. Always walk the skies, can't you say? In this life of craziness, I have desires to dream. I walk a thousand realms, busting rhymes as I step. My aura gets open as the night starts to step. But in the day, I see the whole world sway. You can never be sure which is the right way. See my life like play, there to be molded. How they sold it as these years unfolded. But to me the years, give and take all the fears. Through the laughter and sunshine, then comes the tears that we shed. Red painted clouds float above, but I rock rhymes, b-boy forever love. Starlight doves are flying, and suckers are dying. As life keeps on, I keep on writing about these wild days and crazy nights. But in my flights, I see these mind ups on my sights. Have to take them down, cause they're fronting on the scenes. Dreams and life, man, eyes and dreams like masquerades and silhouettes. Silhouettes and masquerades. The execution begun, the sun reached the moonlight. The night protects the soul as they take flight. Belief is the essence, disciples felt the presence. Reading these ancient scrolls told the lessons. Harmonies were broken, thoughts were spoken. Meditated with cloak, rough tea was smoking. The sabotage was planned, the land was in secrecy. But these traitors condemned the whole shit immediately. The fight was for the honor, the battle still in progress. Demons brought their stress, but the gods had no rest. The test was the faith, the eighth day I saw it coming. The scare was in the air, the background I heard drumming. The chosen survived, the vibe was shattered dreams. Minds were converted, silent were the screams. Streams of feelings pouring from the matrix as they drink the poison chalice of death. Always walk the skies, can't you say? In this life of madness, I have desires and dreams. Always walk the skies, can't you say? In this life of madness, I have desires and dreams. Like masquerades and silhouettes.
Take the red, take the red, take the red.
Eyes of dreams. See your life
as the dark side of the sun becomes your faceless predicament, time wasteless, spacious experiments, permicidal, the lubricants for machines, squeeze in between, stain and sanctuary, buried within this human existence, exploration, blind aid, no experience with fate, pale, great and insignificant, but each intricate in the way that they all relate, for heaven's sake, or his house legion, leading your army of self-defeat, self-destruct, repeat, sequence, the consequences, unconceptualized, conquest, disturbed by eyes, being on another rise, your own words are no prison lies, forth, back and forth, the to the north has shifted west, the sun now sets. The sanitary planetary system made up of factories and facilities of war drum rhythms and earth. In these dreaming, bull, foolish puppets, that the world of war by trance. The entrance is entrapment, enchanted by their never ringing at the same time. Sickened by father's gut. Living his intuition, inspiration from breaking free is taking over me. Hopefully they'll lose control all too soon. Eventually inspiration breaking us all free. Hopefully they'll lose control eventually. Face to face, this one taste of the tasteless. Motion and makeshift communication, translation broken. Home lesson, learning passages to escape this labyrinth. The Maya things are hazardous. Do I exit out of this exodus? To face the faceless one, taste of the tasteless. Motion and makeshift communication, translation broken. Home lesson, learning passages to escape this labyrinth. The Maya things are hazardous. Do I exit out of this exodus?
Sorry, kid. You got the gift. But it looks like you're reaching for something.
I'll be waiting. Faster than this. Don't think you are. Know you.
Elemental compound, chemical creation, injection, intention, attention. Not about armor, no ammo or weapons, no cable connections. Dimensions, demented, cemented, synthetic selection. Cyber, simple sniper, the visual vessel, vicious. Your validation denied, verified, is fictitious. Falsified in existence, I destroyed detonating deadly linguistics. If it didn't happen, if there wasn't a witness, leaving symptoms for my assistance. Imprints of domination, deliberate delegation. The art of the frame's print means more than it came with. I brainstormed the matrix to take form faceless. Unidentified disguise within the skin's DNA print. You can't get past the mass of my syllable spaceship. Your prosthetic poetic arrangements, conceptual in cadence. Can't impress the mind design or confine blind to limitations. A more alive civilization awakens to the abstract creations. Opening the doors of perceptions, contorting comprehensions, conforming infections with intentions, alluring your senses, absorbing the defensive, ignoring the veterans, or sense of judgment.
Electric weather overhead, supreme power forces falling. The answer to your nature calling out, screaming questions aloud. No motion slowing, never stalling the now. Open eyes can see how this requires an immediate response. And holds the weight of one question in the balance of position. Determination acted on the mission of the moment. Turning over every single second for combining all particles safe. Here's the fusion information to take along with you on the way off your path. And the journey is the destination. Found swirling in creation potential. Destruction essential to make space in the span of all time. So for this version, we augment the design. Adapt, move the line. Far above, far past mechanism. The infinite, ultimate, life support system. Studying grows into learning and knowing. Not forgetting the ways of evidence. The proof, collectively born. Braving the climate, conditions aggravated. Still riding the storm.
Syllable symmetry, digital symphony, lyrical killing spree. Critical, scientific, unpredictable chemistry.
Medicinal, instinal, sentinel, vessel, critical, medical, miracle maker. Let me take you deep inside the mind of storm chasers.
Syllable symmetry, digital symphony, lyrical killing spree. Critical, scientific, unpredictable chemistry.
Medicinal, instinal, sentinel, vessel, critical, medical, miracle maker. Let me take you deep inside the mind of storm chasers.
Artificial, yeah. intelligence, reality was made with sound resonance. Transhumanism, what? That's a new religion, it's not superstition, no. I've seen the evidence. Seen artificial, yeah. intelligence, it gets dark a little, yeah. very malevolent. The Matrix is not a film, it's a documentary. Human beings, they're the residents. This world's controlled by the AI. Don't ask me any questions, don't say why. It's a virtual reality, I'm telling you the truth, I'm not lying. Honestly, I'm just a safe guy. I got a lot to lose, I live a great life. This world we're living in is full of hate crime. These quantum computers have taken control. I'm not telling you no fake lies. I'm seeing agents in black suits and grey ties. It's insane, life's a game and now it's playtime. The government, they wanna microchip us. Fuck a vaccine, I'd rather have a snake bite. They were made to manipulate your DNA. I've been a syncretist for years, I helped to lead the way. There's nanotechnology inside the chemtrails. If you're looking carefully up in the sky, you will see them spray. I'll be smoking till I'm comatose. Then I'm taking DMT until I overdose. This holographic matrix simulation that we're living in is glitching. It's about to overload.
I'm not saying that I know the most, but I can feel it in my chromosomes. Babylon is falling, the matrix is dying. The artificial intelligence, they got no control. I'm tapping into higher sensory perception. My macabre's activated, that's protection. I can see a demigod in my reflection. I'm at one with nature, that's my connection. The power's in control, they should be sectioned. I hope they die slow with a chest infection. Fuck a vaccine, I don't need injections. You can lick my ball bags and suck on my erection. Artificial intelligence. Reality was made with sound resonance. Transhumanism, that's a new religion. It's not superstition, I've seen the evidence. Artificial intelligence. It gets dark a little, very malevolent. The Matrix is not a film, it's a documentary. Human beings are the residents.
My intelligence is an artificial. Superhuman powers in my brain, it's very beneficial. I don't believe a story if it's unofficial. Toxic like fumes coming from a missile. It's a new age, it's a new era. Technological advancement is a true terror. Artificial intelligence getting too clever. Software programs giving you pleasure. My intelligence is natural. Everything I say or do is very factual. I network all over the world, I'm international. My new tactics are very tactical. We're being controlled by computers and science. That's why we got a form and alliance. Basic human rights, governments wanna deny us. Tories and Democrats are very biased. They wanna simulate human intelligence in machines. No emotions, feelings or any dreams. Life isn't what it seems. The human race is very supreme. We're living in a world full of bad spirits. That's why I release my anger with mad lyrics. I'm living my life with no limits. Bad energies can stay away, I don't want no visits. It's not a game, fam, switch up the game plan. Now I'm not the same man. It's like they wanna take away your mind and replace it with an artificial one. It's a shame, fam. It's like a virtual reality. We're getting closer to insanity. I've got a super artificial mentality. It's gonna take a lot to break my confidentiality.
Artificial intelligence. Reality was made with sound resonance. Transhumanism, that's a new religion. It's not superstition, I've seen the evidence. Artificial intelligence. It gets dark a little, very malevolent. The Matrix is not a film, it's a documentary. Human beings are the residents.
Science, what is it all about? Technology, what is that all about? Is it good or is it whack?
The Matrix is a system, Neo. That system is our enemy. But when you're inside, you look around, what do you see? Businessmen, teachers,
lawyers, carpenters, the very minds of the people we are trying to save. But until we do,
these people are still a part of that system, and that makes them our enemy.
You have to understand, most of these people are not ready to be unplugged.
And many of them
are so inert, so hopelessly dependent on the system, that they will fight to protect it.
Were you listening to me, Neo? Or were you looking at the woman in the red dress?
You have to let it all go, Neo. Fear, doubt, disbelief. Free your mind.
Disconnected, I'm on a whole nother wavelength. My brain strained, stranded in a strange place. Mainframe damage drained into an unexplained space. How can I ever recover from this deranged fate? Thought criminal, lost individual. My frequency wave is non-transmittable. My reason for day-to-day living not traditional. I'm anti-political, need herbs for medicinal. I'm feeling like nothing that's around me is real. Like no one that surrounds me is even real. I'm wondering if the world is a stage and if I'm even really here. And the fact I think this way makes my signal so unclear. I'm going through it, I feel I may overdo it. I promise I am a problem, don't catch me when I'm on one. I've been godforsaken by the fact that I feel obligated to inform the patrons. We are trapped in the matrix. I've been disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world upside down. I've been rejected, I'm disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world inside out and been affected. I'm disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world upside down. I've been rejected, disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world inside out and been affected. I'm so disconnected, there is no way I relate to anything you think is real, everything is fake. I'm so disconnected, there is nothing you can do to convince me that anything that you believe is true. I'm so disconnected, there is no way I relate to anything you think is real, everything is fake. I'm so disconnected, there is nothing you can do to convince me that anything that you believe is true. I'm disconnected, I'm detached from all objects, pretending to give a fuck, becoming more and more complex. Before I took the red pill, everything was fine. Then I changed my mind state since the state altered my mind. How do I describe this attitude that I've derived? I refuse to comply and break rules based on pride. Diffuse all they lies on the news and online, which leaves me far from blind, still confused all the time. I am a perfect example of damage from propaganda. Smart enough to understand that Uncle Sam is just a scandal. Dumb enough to make a plan to try to get the world to stand up. Stubborn enough to die for it to convince y'all to man up. I'm unconnected and I'm unexpected. I'm undetected with weapons and on the guest list. And young and restless, so guess which? Guess with aggressive methods. Gonna teach the next intensive lesson. I've been disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world upside down. I've been rejected, I'm disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world inside out and been affected. Disconnected, my perspective infected, my whole world inside out and been affected.
We didn't come here to escape the Matrix. We came here to master this fucking shit and bridge the worlds again. What you need to get away from is the idea that things are completely fucked. Yeah, they're really fucked up, but they're not completely fucked.
I feel the earth move under my feet. We meditate to the rhythm of speech. I get my respect and collect antiques. Techniques, too much sour flavor for that shit be sweet. Rewind the flick behind your mind and travel back. I feel the earth move under my feet. We meditate to the rhythm of speech. I get my respect and collect antiques. Techniques, too much sour flavor for that shit be sweet. Rewind the flick behind your mind and travel back in time. I was the first to combine skills critical, admirational, with the feeling my sensational. Barriers I conquer, feeding cancer to the monster. I'm a dancer when I saunter, watch me confiscate. While you hate, I ask you to show up early while you late. Used to drive around, now I see you in town on roller skates. You hella fake. Looking back, I attack with a miracle. Lyrical scriptures depicting drunken mixtures, pictures, paintings. We mix it again, you lift it, slip off and into the deep end. This weekend, when it peaks and fell in a drunken quicksand. Oh no, here we go, you hear me on your stereo. It is scary, being the only MC who make you hysterical. Variables turning like tables that enable us to bust. I give shouts out to the bounce out there elsewhere. We bounce through the scene where the crown is green, and that is where I rest my I feel the earth move under my feet. We meditate to the rhythm of speech. I get my respect and collect antiques. Techniques, too much sour flavor for this shit is sweet. Rewind the flick behind your mind and travel back. I feel the earth move under my feet. We meditate to the rhythm of speech. I get my respect and collect antiques. Techniques, too much sour flavor for this shit is sweet. Rewind the flick behind your mind and travel back in time.
And I think it's time for me to know a few more things.
So do I. The power of the worm extends beyond this world. It reaches from here all the way back to where it came from.
Where?
The source. That's what you felt when you touched those sentinels. But you weren't ready for it. You should be dead. But apparently you weren't ready for that either.
Central City Committee, cosmic catastrophic abduction, conduction, the conquering caliber, collaboration crushing your corporal commanders, poetical grammar, syllable scanner, software tamper, my hardware havoc transmits, transcending transcripts, universal transit, galactic crafted composition, contorting comprehensions, asteroid ascension, abstract compression, communicating with dimensions undiscovered, expose those undercover souls submerged, syllable signs, submitter, speaking, slicing, scissors, deadly, deliver, energy builder, watching you wilt from the heat,
dismissal, the missiles, the beat. Visual beyond physical and digital debris. The structure's unkillable, half man, half machine.
Transmitting from the city, central nervous system, intelligence division, where dark dungeons will forever tunnel your vision.
You ever have that feeling where you're not sure if you're awake or still dreaming?
You got very, very, very gangster, very smooth on microphone, said very MC. They came here to share a little song with you, a little soft composition entitled True Lies. Make sure y'all sit back and enjoy this.
You can't believe a word they say. They'll spin you wrong. They lying. Be careful every step you take. You can trip and fall. So no, no. You can't believe a word they say. They'll spin you wrong. They lying. Be careful every step you take. You can trip and fall.
I think I gotta hear it, see it, feel it to believe it. Never turn around and repeat it, reveal the secret. It's the reason for the lying. I'm thinking whatever they hide, and I'm seeking just to keep my curiosity peeking. Catch them leaking, I'm looking, digging deeper, they do it. Into contradiction, overlapping fiction and addiction. If you listen, you can catch them tripping. Benefit of doubt, not given. Straight and narrow route, not driven. Even if you saw it in person, who is the person? What's their purpose? What's they about? But who are they working? One can never be too certain. Man, they could be perking. Check for skeletons in their closet, closed doors and curtains. There's a liar lurking, even closer than you know it. With the latest gossip ready to throw it, you better know it. Will you take it as bomb? Soak it up and carry on. Label it bullshit. Seek the truth and go on.
As soon as you sold it, look what you unfolded. Only when truth controls it, could you really be rolling? Would you rather be open or keep yourself closed and broken? Okie or whenever your mouth is open, yo. To protect and serve, more like it's justice and just us. Day and night, the difference between the public and the pompous. Police and the only beast out there on the streets. Everybody got a gremlin within themselves, a little bit of hell that comes out the feast. Now true lies come in all shapes, forms, and sizes, levels and altitudes, even disguises as surprises. But underneath lies that's camouflage and tins, and the outcome's a monkey wrench in your groove.
You can't believe what they so no, no, you can't believe a word they say. They're staying wrong, they're lying. Be careful every step you take. You could trip and fall.
Some lie at the blink of an eye, others admirable time and skill. The grandest liars get to shape the world with a snapshot on a dollar bill. The government's closets are full of skull and bones, like you tell me what's real. In God we trust, but for the paper people will steal and kill. Politicians will smile in your face with fingers crossed behind the back. The war on drugs ain't equal, serve less time for coke and crack. Look out for these genuine fibs, you know, the royal shit. Sincere, untruth, the really real counterfeit. See, the truth hurts, but it will also set you free. Lies, poison is sweet, so to put you in predicaments you don't need to be. Now most ain't trying to hear it, hiding from the truth in their mansions or ghetto blasters blaring it out with no intention for mental expansion. So I ask you, which do you prefer? White lies or the black truth? Meander and the slander will coincide with the proof. It's the same story on my side of the street or where your sidewalk meets. They serving bittersweet spoon-fed lies and I refuse
it. As soon as you told it, look what you unfolded. Only when truth controls it, you could really be rolling. Would you rather be open or keep yourself closed and grow Pinocchio's nose whenever your mouth is open? Yo, weight of my words heavy though, I can't say that for all. Some take their word for granted and talk out of their ass. Face value, they bottom line, shallow as a small cup of water that's half filled, if even filled at all. I know who I am and where I live and what I know, but after watching TV, I'm starting to think skeptically about the books I read and things I hear and see. The definition of free, I question even those next to me.
Alright, alright. Give it up for Apple Classics, I think. I'd like to thank y'all for coming out this evening and showing your support. Look out for this dynamic duo in the near future for they are trendsetters. And on that note, stay cool, baby, stay strong, peace out.
What you must learn is that these rules are no different than the rules of a computer system. Some of them can be bent, others can be broken. Understand? And hit me.
You know why we are here.
I am a trafficker of information. I know everything I can. The question is, do you know why you are here?
We are looking for the Keymaker.
Oh, yes, it's true. The Keymaker, of course. But this is not a reason, this is not a why. The key maker himself, his very nature is a means, it is not an end. And so to look for him is to be looking for a means to do what?
You know the answer to that question.
But do you? You think you do, but you do not. It is, of course, a way of all things. You see, there is only one constant, one universal. It is the only real truth, causality.
The clock stares directly to the dawn of a new day. My eyes yet to adjust to Sandman's overglaze. I just need a way to where it is I need to go. I know when I'm lost, I'm staring at wicked rainbows. It's part of the process.
Registration of the heartbeat.
We all live as one, but you can't control our feet. They meet in private and decide if you fit into the equation. And I can think on my own, so it's difficult to keep me staying. Alive is the tribe, and to live is the ancient religion. Product knowledge, what we have in a cubicle to sit in. So today,
I'm giving back.
Today, I'm super efficient. Today and only today is when I'm producing the vision. I will not stand still, but I can kill it if I want. I can't be controlled, but I can stop it if I want. For me at least, I believe the people for now. But I can see how easy it is to shut all this down.
When I be chilling, writing bars, lighting Garcia cigars, and I reflect on planet Mars and the physics of the stars, celebrating life I'm giving from my benefit of wisdom. Knowing every birth of us only will propagate the system.
System.
My institute's a vision. The bullets leave the gun, the mechanism never missed them. Beat me on my soapbox, I'm clean and politicking. Glory, hallelujah, when I flow through my pot to pissing. I sit with a pop prescription off my milligrams of ink. Seconds that I blink, singing ounces of my drink. No sweat and no tears. I'm up against 6 billion brains with no mouths and no ears. Night to night days, marijuana eye glaze. I pop the next prescription, lost thinking rhyme pays.
Rhyme pays.
A poor sucker like the average motherfucker. My respect for planet Earth is all the life contained above. Another Indian in the cupboard, I perpetuate the make believe. In it like I was being his shit. You either take a leave. Try the road around like it was RC Pro Am. Be about your own shit, stay about the program.
Try to reach into the wall when you know you'll catch a program.
I said, be about your own shit, stay about the program.
Try to gas your little bones against a Cadillac Pro-Am.
Be about your own shit, stay about the program.
Now.
Our time is now to shut this down. We break
our
the ground, kids love the sound.
Now.
Our time is now to shut this down. We break
to
the ground, kids
this
love
this
the sound.
Down.
Our time is now to shut this down. We break
we
the ground,
break
kids love the sound.
Ground.
Our time is now to
shut
this down.
Down.
We break
shut
the ground.
Down.
Chip in the jungle, I like to gather wisdom in bundles. My arms swing from the branches of life. I write humble, my notes I crumble, my hopes I fumble. Can't drop it, a ghost among two folks that stumble cross logic. I'm definite, like change, I strain vocal cords while speckin'. Enoch start banging on boards. Daily routines like fiends that stuck on the crack pipe. I rhyme over feedback, that mic's not the act, right? The MC, and see y'all just tempt me with all your propaganda, your souls are empty. I was born free, now I stay confined. In this day of time, a slave to the ways of the world. Although I'm not blind, machine gotta hold on your blue jean product.
That's
whether
right.
You white or black, rich or poverty's product, it's a known fact. Sorta like 40 acres, they old blacks. I might hitchhike on hope's road,
yeah,
but never go back.
I was
back.
Born free, but now I'm like a slave to society. Can't get a license without consent to feel sobriety. If you have a plan, they say life will flow beautifully. I need tech support like Vanilla Sky, cause somebody lied to me. Told me shit was cool, I made good grades, but damn, it got kicked out of school. It doesn't matter, my computer doesn't read the data. Even if you're smart, your life still can get shattered into little pieces. This is my thesis, just cause our race, we be in the belly
go
of the beast. My people die in vain, the pain is on my brain. And how can I get by when held by this mental strain? I just don't understand. I be a grown ass man, but every time I see the cops, they make me lift my hands so they can pat me down. And I just don't see how I play by their rules, but they still treat me foul. Damn.
I'm living day in and day out earning. My soul I'm overspending. It's the petty change I'm getting back through transactions. Money limits my actions. I try to raise up, but trying to move, I struggle. Moving through hurts, trouble. Bumping my head against the ceiling, I ain't even stumble. My eyes are black and blue. Rattle my shackles too.
I try to remove them, but damn. Sounds like that I'm in jail, but really I'm in hell. The space between my two ears became my private cell. Ready and willing, able, anything just as stable. They just cut off my cable. No food up in the kitchen, but I got dirty dishes. Does that make any sense? My life ain't ever easy. My girlfriend's gonna leave me. Who scratched my Nas CD?
Man, you let Kenny hold that shit again. That motherfucker always scratching up my CDs, man.
Intergalactic. Check it out like this.
Let's get the obvious stuff out of the way.
Secret orders of the ages corrupt politicians. Still flow immaculate, distinct, label my diction. I'm quoting ancient intellects while you live in fiction. Semantical oppression plus lack in all nutrition. A coalition exists in third dimension. Spirit destiny, a new foreign commission. Confused competitors, expel all competition. Take you from your native like foreign extradition. A Nazi criminal like Pope John Paul the Christian. Poison gas, Cyclone B, forgot to mention. Malati on the system. Them attack the population, pure internally, commence sterilization, Freemason allegation, it's why I stop infiltration, extremists that we common as hell, fortification, by 33 degrees, intentions, illumination, strategic and precision warfare, they move in silence, quiet weapons for silent wars, disguise the violence, scrutinize Marine Chronicle, secret facility, one Nelson Rockefeller retreated as 12 majesty, confidential one megaton, Excalibur, regarded scrolling key, Bohemian Club, check Attica, refer to Inuit co-opters for years. Those that was tested, oppressed to civilize. For real, what they requested. Indoctrinate the knowledge stolen from the majestic. The plan detested, heads of state being sequestered. Divine objected to their rogue, villainous methods. Populace affected, these last days are getting hectic. Corrected, like Kofi Annan, don't just accept it. A word to the wise, cosmic conspiracy files. Set up unjust court trials, spans like the length of the Nile.
Deep in the belly of the beast, my people hold it down when the code of the streets is live in peace. Each breath I take, each step I take, divide and conquer is the work of the snakes to separate. Deep in the belly of the beast, my people hold it down when the code of the streets is live in peace. Each breath I take, each step I take, divide and conquer is the work of the snakes to separate.
The science is deep like abyss and Titanic, ruling the planet with the mental that's gigantic. The lower mysteries get washed away with the floods, while my federation spitting vocals written in blood. They dropped the bomb, but it was a dud. The indestructible beings walking this land for eons. Pyramid structures to emceeing, half agreeing, half disagreeing. That's the balance. Mentally challenged, bringing the violence to a state of silence. And all you hear are the sirens of the beast, aka the tyrants of the streets, also known as Babylon of the police. For centuries to decades, years to months to weeks. Now in this day and time, we spread the peace with rhyme release, designing the LSDs to fill a crease of ignorance. Rolling with an army of organized militants, full of creative thoughts and heaven sense. Irrelevance is how I feel about this nonsense. Positivity dwells within the minds of some of the illest lyricists. It's nation time moving to a state of indigenous. I witness news dropping false truths. Do you been witness this? Deep, deep in the belly of the beast. It don't stop till my people's in peace or I'm deceased. Cause
deep in the belly of the beast, my people hold it down when the cold of the streets is living peace. Each breath I take, each step I take, divide and conquer is the work of the snakes to separate. Deep in the belly of the beast, my people hold it down when the cold of the streets is living peace. Each breath I take, each step I take, divide and conquer is the work of the snakes to separate. The origin of false religions, rebellion, Lucifer, 180 negative seduced and pagan crucifixion. Six sacred letters, the craft, confliction, conspiracy theory flicks, illuminism, clint sign of the last days, lies, prerogative, positive, humble, mild, vibe, rumble, aura through the tablets and Torah, reflects of aura, some gods forward amongst the ancient, amongst the phoenix, nine fallacies, Babylonian tragedies, arranged by the illuminated, witchcraft of the sacred, study the star day, the hatred, sacred government infiltrate, foreign relations, nations, quarters, world terror, through the nations, one world government, root through population, foretold, found in the beast through revelation, connect politics, Rothschild through the world
spanking, mistaken foreign relations, deserve trapped in the cage, then the coming of the bond of the most high land on the craft spaceship, shan the script, the crown objects of variation, console, three digit seal, inscription placement, branded of the Beatles, the rock wax information, witness of the man of the hour, new Apple nation, open worship, I told living, false through my statement, doctrine spit so basic, founders is traceless, reformation, renaissance, science of imagination, science Babylon movement, movement abomination, your very last warning, Lord solemn to Satan, he mentioned there was ignorant plagues through my salvation, camouflage network, scattered abbreviation, overstand the speech of my tone through vibration.
Channel in that light for every one of you, you're worth a thousand of non-channelers because they're the dead. They will not awaken. We cannot.
You take the red pill. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland.
Yeah. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little. Esoteric, it's mass elements, it's steel, air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spit it. Esoteric. Every single day presents a new challenge. Our thoughts, words, and actions still determine how we manage. Know the difference between a skill set and talent. No matter what you do, this life requires balance. The world don't owe you shit, don't depend on the universe. It's discover and observe and not assume the worst. Well, you get what you deserve, and we deserve the best, so we operate accordingly. Fuck all the rest, it's not what they know, but what they can apply. Knowledge yourself is something money can't buy. You reap what you sow, so use your time wise. Social media's a tool, just don't let it consume you. Digital diversions, a new age distraction from human interaction, a web of deception. Don't be the fly underneath the microscope of the all-seeing eye. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spit it. Esoteric. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spit it. Esoteric.
Do you solemnly swear to tell the truth where nobody would care? And to tell the truth where nobody was there? Oh, and have you prepared yourself for the weather, the storm that is out here to stare down with the pain? But they're emotionally unavailable. These fire nights and higher heights make everything seem so attainable. Fixated on a lie when the truth is never far behind. Some think it's hard to find, but stars will shine regardless. The hardest thing I ever had to do was not be heartless. As an artist, save a soul, make them call out the holes. Swing down, street chariot, stop and goes. Off to another dimension, I suppose. Or walk this lonely road to discover. Picking up the broken pieces of the others. The sufferers clinging the slate while they just lying in wait. Wings, duct tape, still trying to escape. Fork in the road and the sky, you reach your final fate and give thanks.
It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spit it. Esoteric. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spit it. Esoteric.
I hope you're strapped in and not backed in. We're off on a tangent. The fast action transaction. Don't be the fool who can't imagine. This is here for you to secretly examine. The feast and the famine. For your personal viewing, the sideline Mary Magdalene. Witness the crucifixion and resurrection. While apostles play the mandolin live at Mandalay Bay. Gambling their blessings away. A sad display for judgment day. From swag bagging to panhandling. Goat fronts with pants sagging. On a no-budget bandwagon. Cold-blooded as fuck with no luck having. But we're all interdependent. I'm the superintendent with plans presented to make it.
like a sacred geometry. The faceless progeny sent here to solution your confusion. An agent of retribution to remove your delusions for improvement. Call it a frontal lobotomy to rebuttal the dichotomy with full autonomy to contradict your ideology as a god MC. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spin it esoteric. It's mass elements and still air apparent. It's all hard work with little to no merit. The only path forward is clear and transparent. Use a branch of language and spin it esoteric.
Before the Lord.
Before the Lord, and he will curse thee to thy face.
I thought you'd have figured that out by now.
After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
Can't sit still, gotta keep them wheels turning, cooking like a hot meal, learning as we go, and growing as the spot feels, towing the load, watching the road, saving the cold, making it so, we got skills, that might not pay the bills yet, still can't stop it till it kills, bet, I'd like to see how it feels, but won't fret off what I don't get, but what I do get, I'm content with, watch me work it and break dudes, concentration like a circuit, fools watching, waiting and want us, son of a jerk, it's the front runners, get it the dunnest, the number two. Stunners making fools get juiced off us. Dummies get punished, so go take that up with Rafa. A hort, we showing give support, still no serious offers. When will I let it get the best of me? Never, that isn't called for in this recipe.
Check it out once again, back. Constant creativity, progress, beefing up the thought process. Never obvious, moving momentum, way past monotonous. No stopping this, rocking this, cuff fish through your metropolis. We talking this, taking this up to some higher ground. Waving a cuff flag, cover the earth with the entire sound. Fabulous. Now watch your boy. Handle this home based operation live every time we channel this innovative in the age of information. Steady cracking this country under frustration with creation. I love this game, take and pimp the whole situation. Control our livelihood, handle business. Fuck who's hating. Shit, we run our own company. See what we say goes, bros. Ain't no punk in me. We can't stop and it won't stop. You know it don't stop. We run our own hip hop.
Momentum.
What do you think? Do you think you are the one?
Congratulations on your new purchase. Complete street, beats, rhythm, rhymes, and verses to vibe to. I feel it's my job to provide you with a lot of the hip hop. It's top quality, non-stop music making. We keep it moving, proving to you and your crew. And you don't know what you're doing. Ain't no secret how we freak it. Our method to the madness. Actually, we only do what comes naturally. The fact that we use words to draw herds and spit game to pimps. Players, punks, and nerds should be reason enough to believe in the cup and go cop it. Drop it, non-stop. Hip-hop is the topic. Hard at working while sound wave surfing over your circuit. Throughout your system, here to convince them how I work it. Only a few can really maneuver in this modern Babylon.
Play the horns, we in the matrix, but I aim to break it out.
Rise up, rise up.
But masters rise into the plains above. And we are the masters of ourselves and our own causality.
What could be sicker than the illest, most infected of the victims, twisted by the will and wisdom of the world, and vivid pictures turned to words, and that the sickness oozes out, flowing like liquid filthiness, and all the lyrics to the point to where they seep deep in through your tissue, and the air vibrations hit you, and the shivers come and get you, and the chills are coming creep creep up your spine into your mind, playing the drugs like spider virus bites, is lethal to weak people when they teeth are sink deep in through your skull and cause a neurological and biological reaction, causing butts to bounce like Beach Street. Darling, if you want the rock hardest, most melodically methodic.
second in my soliloquy century. Fraction of a man, do the mass gab. You're no factor, your cipher got cut in half like a plastic protractor. White around the lips hollering, yeah, son, no massa. I pipped the system through a throwback ghetto blaster. Diary of a spineless sparring partner who's scared to swing. A dying man's diamonds is meaningless, who cares to bleed? Versatile's an enigma written in riddless question marks. Kevlar repertoire with anthrax infected darts that carve through contradicts, sip ginseng and Hennessy. Stay unsigned, hype for life with suicidal tendencies, remember me.
Lifesaver movement, Mighty Chief XL production, Quantum World exclusive.
You see, there is only one constant, one universal. It is the only real truth. Causality, action, reaction, cause and effect.
Everything begins.
Mind to make, same as you have yours.
But if you already know, how can I make a choice?
Because you didn't come here to make the choice. You've already made it. You're here to try to understand why.
How did you know?
What's really going to break your noodle later on is, would you still have broken it if I hadn't said anything? I hope I helped.
You helped me to get here, but my question is why? Where is this going? Where does it end?
I don't know.
You don't know or you won't tell me?
I told you before, no one can see beyond a choice they don't understand. And I mean no one.
How can I trust you?
Bingo.
Constructs of a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose, and all of them as artificial as the matrix itself. Although only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love. You must be able to see it, Mr. Anderson. You must know it by now. You can't win. It's pointless to keep fighting. Why, Mr. Anderson? Why do you persist?
Which brings us at last to the moment of truth wherein the fundamental flaw is ultimately expressed and the anomaly revealed as both beginning and end. As you adequately put, the problem is choice. What are you waiting for? You're faster than this.
Can't.
drift, catch it like I caught you seven. I'm a good catch, ask a female. They can tell her, pay attention to detail. Mind don't got ass, she got detail. I caught that with my reel to reel. Real life spit to a real nice grill. Pitch, swing, miss, catch this though. Only thing I matter is the one up in Frisco. No justice, catch me after the show. I'm gone, trick jump past the rope.
You got mitts on your ears. Still can't catch what I'm pitching this year. This here is unfathomable to the average everyday animal. Roaming up every interval, looking for criminals to mimic so they can be hard on TV screens for cash. Sort of like selling the ass on the stroll. Kinda like visuals help but those out of control, shooting themselves in a push. Moment spinning around in your brain like vinyl. I'ma be that climber on the rock. I'ma be that rhymer on the block. White boy sounding like Tupac with a golden lock and a hole in my socks. Splint out rocks all over concrete, cement building blocks. I'ma be that man you love to like. Standing tall adjacent to the mic. Standing up a plan that's coming up to spit. I'm giving you a live, living, breathing flow. Giving, receiving, running shows. Running through my brain, but you can't catch me. Even on the information superhighway, no, you can't catch me. Catching my flies in jar. Put it up far so I can see the stars.
Me for selling my CD for three Lincolns. I be drinking and smoking, but I'm not caught choking. A DP's token might catch me up in Vulcan. Never with the Vulcan touch, you get broken. Uppercut might catch you in the glass chin. The dying on an ocean catching PK laughing. Me and my friends shooting a shit beat. You still ain't catching my drift.
Don't catch me.
Can't catch me.
I see Brandon through your sketch speech. Freely stressed, but far from being stress free or set free. These are the vibes that truly vex me. I guess we can organize and address the issues that put us out to all the lies, cause they're deadly. When sent to stream, brainwaves ingested. Shiny on the surface while the under is infested. Government approved, so the public is tested. Don't like the rules, then expect to get arrested. Time invested in these rhymes intended to break you out the frame confinements you're set in. Rights disappearing every second. No remorse for the lives destroyed by pigs in box sections. Lesson, open the eyes, begin to question. If it doesn't seem right, force an intervention. Peeps in the community, we've got us awesome unity. This killing ain't fulfilling nothing but a ton of foolery and graves. It's like a maniacal craze, let's build so that mindset will fade.
Just listen.
Your trust is one thing you're missing.
Listen.
Rev up the motor, keep lifting.
Listen.
Emphasize all you envision.
Listen.
The power is real once Christian.
Just listen.
Your trust is one thing you're missing.
Listen.
Rev up the motor, keep lifting.
Listen.
Emphasize all you envision.
Listen.
The power is real once christened.
This goes after those trapped in the chains. Not speaking physical, but the ones on your brain. Living in the past where everything remains the same. Scared of something different, and for afraid to change. This is the type of music that makes thoughts rearrange. Simple contribution worth a lot when exchange. It's nothing on pollution that was lost in their frames. As they treat us like animals locked in a cage. We gotta escape this, but this is my state. Replaced with creation divine like my fate. Time to never gamble with life to high stakes. It's the gears and the mental process gyrate. Gotta keep it positive, can never be the opposite. Interpreting this knowledge to the mirrors where reconnaissance is a raw form of truth. It's lost in all this garbage. Whatever happened to following your heart and using common sense. Any form of chivalry is thrown out the door. Diagnosed with the ills, common pills at the store. Hollow out the head of yours, right into the core. All these angels and demons wanna even out the score. Feel the sweat and success, only seeping at your pores. When you step into the light and the flight is no more. Listen to this course and you will finally see the simple steps it takes to be finally free.
Just listen.
Your trust is one thing you're missing.
Listen.
Rev up the motor, keep lifting.
Listen.
Emphasize all you envision.
Listen.
The power is real once Christian.
Just listen.
Your trust is one thing you're missing.
Listen.
Rev up the motor, keep lifting.
Listen.
Emphasize all you envision.
Listen.
The power is real once christened.
humans living in reverse. I gotta be honest, cause not everybody is gonna make it, cause some are content and too comfortable within this matrix. They say change's gonna come, but I'm losing patience. Sam Cooke said that in 64, but this is still enslavement. Since then, tell me what has really changed. Maybe the technology, but we are still slaves.
Never know, there just may be a glitch up in the matrix.
The truth is right in front of the eyes that have been opened wide, but most don't notice the clothes by the control of lies. I focus so I'm no longer blind to Mother Nature's struggle when humanity's placed inside a matrix bubble.
Universal language taught regardless of the animosity of man is my way of escaping, capturing creativity through a ballpoint capsule that runs on a natural chemicals that resemble collected blood from a thimble. Seatbelts fastened, the fascinating figures flying around can even astound and inspire beings of a higher power. Powering the universe with hydroelectricity from an Eiffel Tower, shutting it down will result in a breakdown of communication. Radio airwaves, no more public service announcements will be catered to any races. The earth is infested with helpless hamsters choking on biodegradable hazard labels for safety precaution. No talking while the teachers giving lectures without answers, coming from an illiterate, liberal, liberating librarians, administrating lobotomies in an artificial economy ran by these mammals, eating the edible animals. Hannibal Lecter was a cannibal, nibbling on the nebula of life, living it to the fullest, glowing amulets with telekinetic card decks that explode on first contact, contacting the universal inhabitants through the galaxy, ambling on, inhabiting intergalactic cabin facilities, affiliated with alien faculty, cultivating the classical tributes, contributing to the funding of my hip-hop moon boots. But what's the use?
You, I don't know. I have okay images, and within the migration of the music, the immensity of poetry urges me to continue this mission that I was given since I was first conceived, believed to be a burden, burning the leaves of my family tree as they watch me descend into a rude awakening of consciousness. To be fresh is not the main objective, eclectic when I said it, pertaining to the select situation or theme, somehow, some way, something in the beams in between me and my dreams, connecting with the exception of the nightmares which hold annihilation, holocaust, illumination, witness a greater depression as the inflation leaves the nation. Locked in a tomb and still waiting, resist this no longer. The clock has no time for short jebby minds who find it useless to climb out of their sublime tricks as we submit the electronic mix of microchip software implanted under your head of hair. No assumption shall be spared, and my questions are the answer given. A simple explanation of that a simply living will never be gave, only a pay way to your grave, while all the net surfers crave to ride a new wave into a new age of mutation. Fingertips are now lips as they click clack over the keyboard.
So back, staring at the sea of stars, time flows into myself, into the cosmos of who we are. Light years don't seem that far. Our spaceship has descended into the night sky, shooting stars, spear the moon as we eternally rise.
Know thyself. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Being the one is just like being in love. No one can tell you you're in love, you just know it. Through and through. Balls to bones.
Let's all start from the get-go. I can't let it go too far, though. Wouldn't want to miss the stars glow under the night. Everything's in sight. The brain is so bright, but you gotta torque it just right. Then you'll see the light so clear, so near, so fear. And that's where I appear in the three-dimensional with the verbal sphere. My mind is the fortress field chill, leaving the dome peel. Hear this fearless tyrant gargantuan. You have to answer to answer with. Things better get better, whether or not you know not or cannot connect the dots. Construct, conduct, destruct, alienate, abduct, hush the touch, so much. Don't even leave the ability to procreate, regenerate, reincarnate, emancipate. Flush the gut feeling straight down the tubes, along with your ebony phonics, you hook dudes, dudes. Now you're either cute or obtuse, cute or ugly to somebody. I shrug in the misunderstanding of why you question the maybe. To believe or believe what you see, and I'm going to believe all possibilities and ensure our pure destiny. So pure, we don't even leave the ability to appreciate, compensate, relate, tolerate this hate as bait to frustrate and make me lose my composure and diplomacy. After these 5 centuries, you must be crazy.
Crazy.
in a society stable and structure. I let my rhythm rupture, I rupture, I capture the flag and cross the finish line, marking a destination. But it's no man's land liberation. And why are we trying to escape? If we are all the race of a man and evolve from the ape, then I must metamorphosize as a serpent with a cape and elevate over the rainbow, where mountain rages don't have two faces and relevant phases of spiritual spaces. No dead end maces with no deadbolt to lock. But once I start, you know that I can't stop. And the snowball has been pushed down the slope, gaining momentum as it is the eternal atmosphere of pulsating propulsion. I feel like motherfucking Gary Paulson, but all that I have is my hatchet. And if a devil's in my way, you know I got to crack it. Well, it's time to become free in a society that mentally attempts to imprison me and you. Propaganda is in its purest form, so what do we have but to stay true? Nothing, that's right. I'm a stargazer at night, dwelling on the concrete, questioning the question that so many question. There's just one too many questions. I look to the sky and I ask why. Surprisingly, my soul replied and said, if you really want the answers, all you gotta do is just look inside.
We sit our backs, staring at the sea of stars. Time froze, the mind slowed into the cosmos of who we are. Light years don't seem that far, but our spaceship has descended into the sky. Shooting stars through the moon as we eternally rise.
We bounce freely about the Matrix 360. Our documentation's planet soon as we landed in your city.
Will you I notify? Two stars to tell you why. I don't mean to mystify, so I simplify. Clarify to purify your mental nuclei, so you identify the crafts of the sky.
In every term and every interval, pay attention to the general generating fate, invisible destinies and digital realities of the visual, mental, spiritual, physical, lyrical mind aligned with the highest superior galactic sense of meditation in the spiritual. Investigations of layers and locations where conveyor belts hold their weight and erasing your placement in the stasis of relation to the engagement. I create what I am fixed with, but debate that makes a mation. I get debated by the ancient ways of present day's ways and bases. The surprises in the matrix, the process has been processed. Hold your important articles, or slowly and be cautious. I'm nauseous from the contents in my conscience that has been tampered with. Consensus intensified in a remnant.
Search for understanding, you come across confusion. How it's manipulated makes me come to one conclusion. Once inside the labyrinth, it's difficult to exit, but the inner eye shall guide you through the darkness will protect.
Third, I navigate a movement, so necessary.
Concentration, use your brain. Keep the rhythm or you'll be out the game.
Cause anything could happen on any given night, so you gotta have your head screwed on tight.
1999, I'm downloading beats via internet access. Demo from a digital b-boying, analog recording, musician hero misplacing plugs and wires in my sector. Please hold my scepter, visual miracle. When performing at show to talk, based on the liquid chemical, elixir beating lyrical, mirror scribe for my tribe. Time is of the elements, genactic slash winter rhyme tactics. Blow global nuclear breeze to freeze frozen thoughts, stagnate like pond water to hold our essence until the year 3097. 11 years past the last rapper, now we hook to the heater. Game to complete the unfinished mission. Envision the goal line like now. Darkest hour up in the matrix. Not the sheeple movie, but the Autobot electronic transformation. Optimus Prime life force matrix to blow the world off its axis and energetically conform into CPU chips and unite partial ship souls. Never that we lumber in the lush organic environment, inhabit the huts, expand the open land horizon like Tarzan.
I'm stuck inside the future, and life is chaotic. The government is psychotically racist and robotic. The matrix of entrapment is socioeconomic. Neurotic conspiracy theory becomes reality.
Like Keanu Reeves when he saw the matrix.
I wish I had two more wishes, and I wish they fixed the door to the matrix's mad glitches.
I seen the avenues cleaning in shades of blue, wondering how I'm gonna make it. They say all life is suffering and ain't nothing sacred. It's like a glitch in the matrix, the way I see deja vu, deja vu.
Deja vu is usually a glitch in the matrix.
This world is a dangerous seventh circuit place, and although suffering and rain falls internal change, it takes true courage to follow the pathways of intuition. This world is a dangerous seventh circuit place, and although suffering and rain falls internal change, it takes true courage to follow the pathways of intuition.
Hope is standing in the polarities of man and woman.
Hope is standing in the polarities of man and woman.
This here world is like you gotta think X and not Y, and then if you believe Y, then thought X. Everything in all dimensions I see as happy value is a lesson, but I go and break the norm, so now you pretend I don't hear.
Dialogue, scenery, change, matrix, that natural order of wasted energy eventually revamped.
A
high off the visuals, meditating on principles, the levitation of thought, altering gravitation of mentals.
Only a few can really maneuver in this modern Babylon. Cause
it's karma, dogma are their names. Keep them balanced or you'll be out the game.
Divide and conquer, that's the model, this role model. But doesn't go with what's inside my soul, so I don't follow. I walk my own path and keep my own pace, and feel great when I relate to people in that same state. Divide and conquer, that's the model, this role model. But doesn't go with what's inside my soul, so I don't follow. I walk my own path and keep my own pace, and feel great when I relate to people in that same state.
Play the horns, we in the matrix, but our aim is breaking out.
Make an offer on your spirit plate. Life awaits in the spirit world where we all relate.
Intend to mend the soul. Behold a new generation of agents with the ability to really see the path of predictions. No restrictions of physical binds. I leave unpredictable rhymes to open up the complex core of your confines. That's your mind.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. They out and about
and ready to joust unannounced without a sound. They got cameras and hosts with us on close circuit TV. I wonder if they see me. Watch out, watch out.
What is it?
A deja vu is usually a glitch in the matrix. It happens when they change something.
I've seen all before in a dream, somewhere in a strange dark room. Strange dark room. Glitches in the matrix.
Glitches in the matrix.
I'm twitching when I shape shit.
Twitching when I shape shit.
This holographic prisoner we're living in. You know I'm itching to escape this.
Wow.
I bet you get a deja vu.
Deja vu.
When I walk straight past you.
Straight past you.
I've seen it all before in a dream, somewhere in a strange dark room.
Strange dark room.
Glitches in the matrix.
Glitches in the matrix.
I'm twitching when I shape shit.
Twitching when I shape shit.
This holographic prisoner we're living in. You know I'm itching to escape this.
Death is an illusion. And if we can truly see this, if we can truly grasp this, if we can truly understand this,
deja vu.
We have the potential to garner a tremendous
what
amount
did
of
you
power.
Say?
Did I ever mention, oh, we're doomed when we die and leave our body and we're exiting the room? The white light we see is gonna trap us in the moon.
The moon.
It's recycling our soul to send us back into the room. When I die, don't cry for me.
No.
Death's an illusion, it's not that awful.
It's not.
Smoke weed and get high for me. I'm an infinite being, I am immortal.
Real.
When I go, say bye for me. If I want, I would choose to die like it's normal.
Ha.
I'm ready, I'm time to see. That spiraling hyperdimensional portal.
Whoosh.
When I die, be happy and celebrate.
Yes.
Don't worry about the confusion.
Don't.
When I leave my body and levitate.
Levitate.
Don't worry, it's not that gruesome.
Not.
Smoke weed, get high, then medicate.
Ha.
Life after death is proven.
Proven.
When you meditate, you see that life's an illusion.
Illusion.
Did I ever mention that we're doomed when we die and leave our body and we're exiting the room? The white light we see is gonna trap us in the moon.
The moon.
It's recycling our soul to send us back into the room. Not me, no, no, I'm never coming back. Fuck that, no way, I'm leaving this place.
I'm gone.
When I find out who's responsible, I will go mad and scream in his face.
Ah.
Whoever designed this matrix,
ooh,
I bet you he's a disgrace.
You
that god you pray to, he is an entity from the evilest race.
Evil.
The real creator,
yeah,
is nature.
Wow.
No man-made god.
It's not.
Religion is not divine.
Why?
Because man-made god.
Oh.
I'm trying to wake up people with music, but this plan may flop. Either way, I'm not going nowhere because I love my fanbase lot.
I love them.
Did I ever mention that we're doomed when we die and leave our body and we're exiting the room? The white light we see is gonna trap us in the moon.
The moon.
It's recycling our soul to send us back into the room. It's an endless cycle of reincarnation. Someone needs to be free in our nation.
Trust me.
Cause I live 1 million lifetimes.
Lifetimes.
I'm talking truth and I write rhymes.
Write rhymes.
You don't like me, likewise.
Likewise.
Seeking truth is my vice. When I'm researching, I don't watch David Icke's Zeitgeist. I've been there, I've done that, I've seen it all and it's really old. That's basic stuff. Everyone knows this world is greasy and cold. We're stuck in a death trap.
Yes.
These entities, they're feeding off souls.
Why?
Because we're powerful sentient beings, you need to believe in your goals.
Do it.
Did I ever mention that we're doomed? When we die and leave our body and we're exiting the room, the white light we see is gonna trap us in the moon.
The moon
recycling our soul to send us back into the womb.
Oh,
did I ever mention that we're doomed? When we die and we're exiting the room, the white light you see is gonna trap you in the moon. It's recycling your soul to send you back into the womb.
The pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go. There's no escape from the treacherous trapped in clothes and caverns below. They say the pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go. There's no escape from the treacherous trapped in clothes and caverns below.
I boarded the plane on Sunday and arrived in Nepal on Monday for a one-way journey to the middle of the earth as the first to embark, what some say. But nevertheless, we descend at the end of the tomb to the ruins unseen before. These corridors should be recorded, they've gone unexplored. But of course, I wanted to see the course, and we all went ahead just a little more. The pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go, and there's no escape from the treacherous trap enclosed in the caverns below. I didn't know of the troubles unsettled in the center of the devil's invisible kitchen, and all hell's breaking loose, and it's useless to move in the belly of the beast with intention to swallow the problems that followed us here from the romp, and it puts things in perspective. And my life is a pirate of the city that passed out the last directive. My underrest made it attempts to find and retrieve the eternal beat of her necklace, but I'm helpless now that my team is drowned in the vomiting lava between us. Legend has it there's no escape in the shape of the slope here. I'm done. No pulleys or ropes to pull me free from the speed towards the heat of the sun. But miracles do exist, and spiritual I am this. Just seconds before my final endeavor, a hand had taken my wrist.
Prepare for the pitfall, get ready for installing of growing lines on minds combined. Geographic rap havoc throughout the Congo. I'm an exhibition wishing for the archaeology. Follow me down pathways, fast ways to spit telepathically. Hurry up and start the battling, I'm handling more rapping with a cold sword. In a forest, I test the ability to survive online with a sound that is potent. Traveling close, bent like tree limbs, I've seen him disguised as a poacher. Dark torture, ready for the scorching and storming. Like lightning, running up seasons, seasons. Syllable tissue, overcoming issues and the principles. Like to take individuals from Atlantis. So I chant this melodic tone in jungle zone. Melodic tone
in jungle zone.
The pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go. There's no escape from the treacherous trapped enclosed in the caverns below. They say the pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go. There's no escape from the treacherous trapped enclosed in the caverns below. They say the pitfall is a pitiful snare wherever you go.
He went over to the very first creature he saw there. It was a bicolored python rock snake. Fast asleep, curled around a rock.
Crawling through the cavernous uninhabited space, faced with a case of livin' fever with only a lantern to brace. Retracing steps, straight-faced, embrace my memories of this place. Keep my pace, it's not a race, erase my footsteps not to be traced. Now entering new light, I regain sight of the middle of a luminous night. Occasional breaks in the trees give way to an amazing array of stars bright. The Jedi Knights reunite, all in good time we'll recite. We keep the motion going forward towards the core of the world. Right through the dolomite rocks with twisting tunnels, funneling air like a big windpipe. Wish it could have been there is quite a sight. Left me quite inspired to write. Jogging, logging experiences wherever I go. Completely engulfed in earth and endeavor remembered forever I wrote. Devote myself to the mission at hand. Now close to the meeting place I stand. Surrounded by magma sweating, heading dead ahead. Ready to meet the Jedis and break bread.
Oh man, what's up, man?
It's the pitfall, we're dodging boulders, riding on a magic red silk carpet over deserts that smell of death. Trying to find rest up in an oasis, paces music from the bottom of pyramids, places that you hear of as a kid. Hear the cobras hiss at the torchlight near the temple's entrance. Beware, see over there a panther with the sapphire eyes is guarding a pile of sparkling diamonds. I'm sprinting through a gold mine, walking on a thin line of gator heads and stepping stones. At times it's hard to tell where to go as animal instincts become your only directions in the path we follow. The entity of this endless summer lurks like a shadow. The follower is amongst us, always delivering, calling rather guiding, inspire me to never fall off it. Evil abyss may pull those inquiry minds like an astral tractor beam, but since we emerged unscathed, the Jedi's could be seen off in the distance.
Suddenly, he stepped on a piece of wood. Or at least, he thought it was a piece of wood.
Ouch! Oh, I didn't see you. I'm sorry.
If you're so sorry, perhaps you'd be kind enough to remove your foot from my eye.
Oh, excuse me.
That's better. Now, what brings you to these hereabouts?
Knowledge will be increased in the last days. Daniel chapter 12, verse 4 says, "But thou, O Daniel, set up the words and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased."
corporate bankers and lawless gangsters, and politicians promise visions, British parliament puppets are nothing more than actors. Should be awarded BAFTAs, don't applaud, bore with anger. You can't ignore the factors, they're causing cancer. The situation's hectic now, the shit we're facing stress us out, but don't let the things I'm saying get you down, cause there's a lot of ways to counteract their actions. I know it's hard to concentrate surrounded by distractions, but take this CD and put each verse in context, read each word and seek to research the contents. Waiting patient for what ancient pages predict, overstand the global plan and aim to stay off the grid. There's ways to escape this, the David Blaine of the Matrix. The maze is makeshift, don't play the game cause the game's fixed. We ain't free at all, I see us walk blindly. If knowledge is power, you need to be the almighty.
In the darkness I can see a light. We're living in the evil time. Somewhere deep inside I got a feeling it will be alright. In the darkness I can see a light.
Insisting that your diet's healthy eating. Listen to inner wisdom when your higher self is speaking. The reason the government's meant to govern our mentals is cause the God connections in our head under our temples. Ascend to Christ consciousness, release the Jesus gene. Don't feed the me machine or be deceived by Elohim. Don't hesitate and never wait like the hands of time. Meditate on your mental state and expand your mind. Awake the apex in your pyramids, witness bliss. Don't calcify your third eye by drinking fizzy drinks. Be a wizard of the Picatrix, fill the missing link. See their symbols are simply wicked, that 666. See their negative energy swap to positive. Stop the blockages cause they want us to do the opposite. We gotta think, and not to communicate is a huge mistake. We need to choose the pace we're moving in this human race.
In the darkness I can see a light.
Knowledge of lost and lucky your magic, the cosmic consciousness and quantum mechanics. It's not so easy to be confused if you've seen the proof. Don't believe the evening news, people seek the truth. Read the evidence, a secret evil league of gentlemen. Release disease and pestilence, then feed us treatment medicine. I keep it relevant, speak intelligence, reach the resonance. To elevate, to enlighten states in the ether element. If you're possessed by possessions, then get an exorcism. Kill your ego and escape your sentence in this mental prison. They knew about the pineal gland, but they kept it hidden. The skies are the pine cone you find in every next religion. This wicked earth got me hitting herb nightly. We got freedom of speech, but just pick your words wisely. So be advised to find your inner peace inside, cause that's the key to unlock the secrets to free your mind.
In the darkness I can see a light. We're living in the evil time. Somewhere deep inside I got a feeling it will be alright. In the darkness I can see a light. We're living in the evil time. So don't let us lead our lives. You really have to free your mind. Free your mind.
Shape is the form, but to win form is the shape within. Free your mind and the rest soon follow, yeah? Activate your third eye. Activate your pineal gland. Find the true inner peace. The world's biggest kept secret. They've been hiding it from you, man.
Everybody out there, keep your head straight. Think positive. You know what I'm saying? Try to do the right thing. You know that's hard.
Sometimes when I be chillin', writing my rhymes, I recollect for a second. Can I find a peace of mind? These streets, I have you stressed out. Without no doubt, chillin' in two places, state in a crack house. I keep trapped mouth around those that's lying. Can't afford a car, no fall, I'm flexed, I'll be buying. I'm trying to maintain and keep it sane. Free my mind from negativity, can't break my plane. It's time to make a stand. Although I'm only one man, I got a voice that goes about a million strong. Brothers, we got the game twisted, doing it wrong. One of the reasons why our people don't get along. I hope we get ourselves together, don't let time prolong. You can wake up one morning and it all be gone. Word is born, it's getting on the critical tip. And you ain't really ready for that microchip. Or some nice man to take you on a long ass trip and have you working in some concentration camp type shit. But nevertheless, you have to weather the storm and keep on.
Keep your head, don't lose your mind. I know life can be hard sometimes.
of stress and frustration. The government is trying to make drugs my occupation. Avoid that temptation from falling off track, cause once you take a L, it's hard to bounce back. Announce facts through mics when the mind is lit. The B-L-U-N-D-E-D is on some other shit, and we upping it with our unmatched ability. Mad fuckers out that show our versatility. Gats be feeling me, cause what I speak's the truth. In the message that I try to get across to the youth, keep your head steady and always be ready for weak ass niggas who rip dreams through confetti. It's real petty, but you got to persevere and be the last standing when the gun smoke clear. I fear in the year 2G there's gonna be a government plan to get rid of you and me. But we soon to see what the future brings. And to all my black people, as queens and kings, we must stand together in this time of need and stop the backstabbing, jealousy and greed. It's a nice fucked up, but it's better than dead. So keep your head, don't lose your mind. Yeah. I know life can be hard sometimes, but you got to persevere and weather the storm. Just keep on. Keep your head, don't lose your mind. I know life can be hard sometimes, but you got to persevere and weather the storm. Just keep on. To accept responsibilities that weigh on my shoulders. As time goes by, I get older and wiser, realize it's a blessing I'm here. I have family members that I grew up with disappear, from gunshots to stab wounds, unprotected sex. Now they live their life through me and breathe my breath. For that, I can't rest. Me being the oldest grand in my fam, I got a precedence to set, so my younger cousins can follow my footsteps. You don't have to do what I do, but just progress. Plus I got a younger sister I gotta put a D with. The trick to the trader brothers just trying to hit and run. 25 years young, and at the stage of my life, it feels like I just begun to lay down the foundations for future generations. They don't have to struggle, hustle, and face incarceration. Take some bullshit job and do it. Discrimination, I want them to have a choice. Pick and choose their occupation. Start their own business, enterprise throughout the nation. Nothing less than power move making. So keep your head, don't lose your mind. I know life can be hard sometimes, but you got to persevere, weather the storm. Just keep on. Keep your head, don't lose your mind. I know life can be hard sometimes, but you got to persevere and weather the storm. Just keep on.
I don't expect to see galaxies, travesties, calamities, mastering the vastness, balanced through this dream, gift and trickery, reincarnated from farther than stars, shimmer flicker scars given to me by suspicious things. I'm rising, flying on my wings, God sings, strings, symphonic kings, the omnipresent beings, we see through patience, careful placement, the energy phase and spirit planes, street paves of sweet days and meat graves, people lost in this maze, burning moss in this haze, lost in my gaze, tossed out the craze, maintain one frame, focus on the holy spoken name, cause fame is only token change, from Hoboken to Lagrange, planes of intellect, kept the cosmos in check, seventh let, chorus and set, verse, no chorus left, we sparking knowledge like matching book, you can keep your whack looks, political crooks, keep your hands out my pocketbook, NASA Nazi, we casting monster bombs at the kamikaze, spitting participle particle acceleration, levitation, absorb deep through contemplation, always keep the gods in rotation, moving mountains, truth and knowledge, call of duty cosmic, we following trails, tail comets, tales expounded, this maze is crowded, this gate, no doubt, the sacred page shouted, placed in the clouds, my face shrouded, mystery, man, not a myth, the verbal cannons blitz, channel history, future symmetry, wisdom, giving me cylindrical vision, 360 degree commission, divinity, Vedic tradition, eclipse, abysmal darkness, and Viva Swan, sun god, trod the wormholes, eternal, supernatural, version 7.0, black coyote, Edgar Casey, psyche, glands burning demons like the surface of mercury, versus teach nobility, we fighting for the Christ, to Rasta ice, pure light, philosophic topic, religious flock, Gnostics, detonate, obliterate, we radiate the slay snakes undetectable, too treacherous, the hexagon lotus, Omani, Pramihan, Dalai Lama, the Sitaram, complete profound, Shama Sundaram, Davis, Pachetis, Apsaras, Samskara, conscious barometer, full throttle, we lost the obnoxious followers, toxic, sorrowful, ill scoundrel, have no fear, the God remains still, Sazan.
When you ascend this spiral stairways of wakefulness, be sure to whisper, God, Christ, Gurus. All things betray thee, who betrays me?
Jesus, chopping all the disbelievers. My words uplift the teachers, even when cuffed in the precinct. I'm nothing decent, spray light rays, the sun reaching. Future leaders of the slum, long as my lungs is breathing. Young Kalanji, dodging the devilish nonchalantly. Non-GMO, 53-0, debating Chomsky. I'm caking calmly, catch me at the local bank to be a king. Gotta go beyond from what a soldier thinks. Studying under the understudy, never overthink. When you know the strength it takes to win, the truth is sobering. Take it back to no career when the flow was rare. No calculations in the mental, but the soul was there. Blood of a dragon soaked me, made me invincible. I provide the voice for the invisible. Connected and reformed, one nation indivisible. Mind is fear out the equation, we move on principle. Blood of a dragon soaked me, made me invisible. I provide
provide the voice for the invisible. Connected and we form one nation indivisible. Mind is fear out the equation. We move on principle.
Sidetrack. My life under a magnifying glass. Fly past all my detractors with a defined blast. True bullets hit your chest. Nah, you can't deny that. A lot of real estate inside my state. I plan to buy back. Custom made coach Edgar Allan Poe. Yo, my talent spoke. Through the trials I coped, I handled that without no malice, bro. This ain't for challenge, folks. This ain't trying to sound woke. My goals to sow seeds over land and watch my salad grow. Teammates and my kinfolk and keep it making my ends grow. Tenfold when my universal mind is synchro. Akuta no Ken, snowed in with a gold pen. Buddha master techniques. My secret is an old friend. Survival mode, kaleidoscope of blessings. It's the essence. I'm off center, slightly eccentric. My shoes electric. I don't curate, I innovate. Like a cure for age. They show the praise. I serve them something pure for days.
Blood of a dragon soaked me, made me invincible. I provide the voice for the invisible. Connected and we form one nation indivisible. Mind is fear out the equation. We move on principle. Blood of a dragon soaked me, made me invisible. I provide the voice for the invisible. Connected and we form one nation indivisible. Mind is fear out the equation. We move on principle.
Causality. There is no escape from it. We are forever slaves to it. Our only hope, our only peace is to understand it, to understand the why. Why is what separates us from Zen, you from me. Why is the only real source of power? Without it, you are powerless. But fear not, since I have seen how good you are at.
In a power.
Cause I'm God in a power, real like a shower, grow like a flower and stand like a tower. You know taste sour in a the last hour. Fight so will power or you will get the power.
Hear this, cause I know me a the dynamic, the damage on me two night long. The marathon man we run up for a part of vacation. Right on the rhythm, right on the version. You know say them your yota at the pump action. Y'all get me a free with no distraction. Reality,
cause I got
in a power.
Cause I got
in a power.
It is a pickle, no doubt about it. Bad news is there's no way if you can really know whether I'm here to help you or not. So it's really up to you. Just have to make up your own damn mind, either accept what I'm going to tell you or reject it. Can you? I thought you'd have figured that out by now.
Why are you here?
Same reason. I love candy.
But why help us?
We're all here to do what we're all here to do. I'm interested in one thing, Neo, the future. And believe me, I know, the only way to get there is together.
Are there other programs like you?
Oh, not like me, but...
You know why we are here.
But, as you well know, appearances can be deceiving, which brings me back to the reason why we're here. We're not here because we're free. We're here because we're not free. There's no escaping reason, no denying purpose. Because as we both know, without purpose,
understand the mistakes that society itself has established. That we are all in a society that is not in harmony with universal truth, universal order, or divine love. We are in a strange kind of twilight which we had created for ourselves through the constant emphasis upon self. Here we have the fortune hunter, the accumulator, the wealth and fame seeker, all of which, we may say, constitute a general failure as far as the initiation rites are concerned. No one can have enough money to buy entrance to the temple. He must do it, he must make this entrance, not by what he has, but by what he is.
We didn't come here to escape the Matrix. We came here to master this fucking shit and bridge the worlds again.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible. Where we go from there is a choice I leave to you.
Last wish. I wish I had two more wishes, and I wish they fixed the door to the Matrix's mad glitches.
Committed wordplay, heal with rap. We keep it underground with that real shit at. It's the alchemetic wordplay, bringing you the wisdom that'll free your sheep from the matrix system.